six now. Wheels out. Hansel. Keith Yandle moving up on Kevin Kline. He'll stop. Shot taken. Turned out by Pecorine. Loose and back of the goal. On the goal. Verbata scores!
Mike Smith in the Phoenix zone keeps the puck out. One save, two saves, and then eventually the Coyotes are going to make a play to clear it out of their zone. They get down the other end, and there's Radim Vrbata. Didn't realize right away it had gone in. All those bodies in front. Pecorine was down. The puck just flips up over the top of the net. Vrbata finds it. Quick release. 3-1, Phoenix.
Second goal in as many games, 35 in the regular season. It was a power play goal that started the scoring in game one. And Vrbata sneaks it past Pecorine. Two goal lead to the Coyotes. Antoine Vermette keeps it deep. Now Hornquist back out to center. Andre Kostitsyn. Shane Doan has plenty of time to get it out. Francis Bouillon. Phoenix now awaits Nashville in the center.